this whole week, we've been using this facility to represent a large-scale event, which most fire departments really aren't prepared for, per se. You know, we don't get to practice high-rise fires anywhere, so this is an excellent opportunity provided us by Sherman Hospital to practice a high-rise event. So one of the biggest concerns or problems or issues for us is coordinating all the out-of-town companies, making sure we have accountability and we're able to put the fire out to get the people out. So this is a great event for us, a great training event, a great simulation for us. Oh, we've had most of the Mavis Vision 2 out here. That includes Carpentersville, West Dundee East, South Elgin, Algonquin Lake in the Hills. We've had Marengo out here, Huntley, Hampshire. We got just about anybody wanted to come. We put out invitations, so a lot of people took advantage of it. Both at the firefighter level, you know, and at the command level, which is the chief officer's level. There's a lot of lessons learned from this training event, you know. One of them is the coordination, which we kind of anticipate. You know what I mean, getting people from Algonquin, working with us from South Elgin, you know, we're all in different, we have different departments, little different ideas, we run things a little differently, we have some different equipment. So that was the biggest learning curve, is just coordinating it all. That's the biggest thing, is being able to communicate and coordinate our fire attacks, you know, so that we're all on the same page. And it's extremely hard for the command structure, but that's what we're working through today. We learned a lot of things today.